Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us for this Restek tip. Our topic today is PTFE Frit replacement in the Agilent series pumps. Both the 1100 and the 1200 pumps have a PTFE Frit in the purge valve. This helps keep particulate matter from seal wear or any particles in the mobile phase from getting into the pump. The recommended replacement schedule for these frits is every 3 months, but if you happen to notice an increase in system pressure and have isolated it to the pump, this is a good place to check. Replacing the frit is very easy, and we're going to go through the steps with you now. First, open the purge valve to release the pressure, then remove the outlet capillary and drain lines. Next, unscrew the valve with the 14mm flat wrench provided in the pump accessory kit. Remove the plastic cap and the gold seal, being careful not to damage the seal in any way. While they are reusable for several times, you want to always inspect it and make sure there's no particulates or signs of wear. If it's dirty or misshapen in any way, don't put it back into the pump because there's a good chance that it will leak. Use the tweezers to remove the existing frit. Install a new frit with the slotted end pointing up. This ensures that the area of the frit with the most surface area is facing the direction of solvent flow. Replace the gold seal and the plastic cap. Install the completed assembly back onto the pump, making sure to orient the valve so the drain stem is pointing down. Hold the valve in place while tightening with the wrench about a quarter turn past hand tight, then reattach the drain line and outlet capillary. It really is that simple. It takes about 10 minutes, and it's something you can easily do yourself to keep your work flowing. Thanks for joining us, and watch for more tips from your friends at Restek.